What was the standard samurai hairstyle? Beach waves, a nice bob. Actually, the most well-known samurai hairstyle was the chonmage hairstyle, which is known today as the top knot. The original purpose was practical. The high knot of the hair actually helped to keep the samurai's helmet on their head while engaged in combat. But it does look cool too, especially when you're brandishing your very own mini katana-approved katana.